Hello, my name is Shourabh Mukherjee and I teach at the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. As part of the GNAM network, I am going to offer a course titled Inclusive Business Models, Touching Lives, Creating Livelihoods. I will be offering this over a week. What exactly are we going to see in this course? We are going to look at social enterprises which are financially sustainable. The name inclusive business model actually has two parts to it. One, it is about inclusivity. How do we address the needs of the poor? That is the focus of the social enterprises that we will study. But all of these social enterprises are also making an effort to make it financially sustainable. Why should we do that? What are the various challenges? And what are the various innovations that they are doing in terms of business models, supply chain models, will be the focus of this course. We will have lectures, we will have case studies, and we will also visit many of the social enterprises. I will also try to get some of the leaders of these enterprises to come and talk to you. I really hope that you will have a great time in going through this course, get some insights, and know a lot about India and the society that we live in. I welcome you to this course.